and Maria.
Hi.
Are you over there?
Over here.
We are on our way to the Vortex
right now to get to the Hudson Valley. We're trying, but Caitlin was like, oh, let's go to the Vortex, but Caitlin doesn't know where the Vortex is, so we're just driving around. Like, where's the Vortex?
I don't know where the Vortex is. I don't need a map to figure it out.
Well, where is it, Kate? Because I don't see it anywhere.
I believe I can feel it.
No, that's a tree.
My spidey senses are tingling, and I can sense the electricity coming from the Earth's core. I know it's around here.
Hey, wait. Look out the window there. A lot of rocks. Maybe it's over there. This seems like it would be where a vortex is.
Yes, so we are near. We are near a vortex.
You know what I feel like? If anyone's ever seen Muppet Family Christmas, I feel like we're looking for the Fraggle Hole rock. You know?
Yeah, something like that. We'll be back to you later when we find this fucking vortex.
Vortex!
Or we'll get back to you in 5 years if we get stuck into the vortex
or something.
But we will get back to you.
Okay, so this is the vortex over here. We're gonna go see it. Careful though. This is it. Right here. Is there a car coming? There's a car coming. Look out.
Okay.
Probably like. She lives here. Fuck. She lives here.
Okay.
Okay. Wait. Just gonna make sure she's gone. Okay, so I'm gonna go in. Oh, shit.
What happened to Marie and Caitlin on that fateful day in April 2008. We only know that they emerged 5 years later, thinking they were only gone for a single day.